Okay, go ahead.
We live in America and people have the right to protest peacefully. And that's how I feel.
So what would you tell the cops who are standing on the wrong side of the line and siding with bad cops?
That I feel like the civil unrest is never going to stop unless we all rally together and we let voices be heard.
So what advice would you give to the good cops that are trying to uphold the law but are not actually helping with the protests and not actually siding with the protests?
Okay, you need to listen to these people and understand where their concerns are coming from, because that's the only way that we can ever bridge the gap and truly learn to live together in a world where we feel like we can all be safe. We all have the right to feel safe.
Moving. Okay, moving up.
So would you be in favor of having live feeds from cops' cameras go into internal affairs?
Absolutely.
Do you think that that's a good solution as far as being able to monitor cops' behavior on the spot?
I think there needs to be accountability, and I think that that's one way that we can do that.